See, let's solve question number 4. Find A. 15% of 250. See what I get? 15% of 250. 15% means percent means 400. Okay. 15% means 15 upon 100. You are saying I got 70%. I got 80%. I got 90%. I got 99%. So 400 it is. Okay. So 15 upon 100. What will get? 15. See what we will write here. 15 upon 100. Okay. 15% means 15 upon 100. Half means multiplication. Half means multiplication. 250, right? As it is. So understand how to write this. 15% means per 100. 15% means per 100. So 15 upon 100, I got 15%. Means from 100, I got 15. Okay. So, and half means multiply. Half means multiplication. 250. Now let's find the answer for this. Okay. So now, see what we do. See this 0. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Now why it is upper? See, it is at numerator place. Okay. Here there is no denominator, means 1 is there. Okay. So now upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Now what will remain? 15 upon 10 multiplied by 25 will remain. Okay. What will remain? These numbers will remain. 15 upon 10 multiplied by 25. Now see, if you will observe, these both the numbers are divisible by 5. These also you can do. You can do the division with this number also or with these numbers. Okay. So 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. Okay. 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. Now what we got? 3 multiplied by 25. See, here we got 3. Here we got, have 25. So 25 3s are 75. So what we got here? 75 upon 2. 75 upon 2. Now again we have to do the division here. See, here I will show you division. 75 divided by 2. 2 3s are 6. Okay. 7 minus 6, 1. 5 will come down. 2 7s are 14. 5 minus 4, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Now see, here remainder is 1. So let's give here decimal point. Okay. When we give the decimal point here, here also you have to give the decimal point. Write here 0. Take this 0 down. 2 5s are 10. 2 5s are 10. So 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So what we got answer? 37.5. So what we got answer? 37.5. Let's solve this example. 1%. 1% means 1 upon 100. 1%. Okay, 1% means 1 upon 100. Half means multiplication. Half means multiplication. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So, what I will write here? 60. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. See, 1 hour is equal to 3600 seconds also. See, here I have converted this hour into minutes. You can convert into seconds and you can solve this example. No problem. Okay. So, if you will convert into seconds, what will come here? 3600 seconds. Okay. See here now. So, 1 upon 100 multiplied by 60. Now, what we can do is upper 0, downside 0, get cancelled. Directly also you can do, or you can do by this way also. See here I will show you. See, it is 100. So what you can do? 1 multiplied by 60, 60. 100, here there is no denominator, means 1. So 100 ones are 100. So 100 will come here. Okay. So now 60 upon 100. Now upper 0, downside 0 will cancel. Okay. Now 6 upon 10 will remain. 6 upon 10. Okay. 6 upon 10 means now again this number divisible by 2. Okay. 2 3s are 6. 2 5s are 10. So what answer we got? 3 upon 5 minutes. What will get answer? 3 upon 5 minutes. Okay. 3 upon 5 minutes. Now question number B. 75% of 1 kg. 75%. Percent means 400. So 75 upon 100. Of means multiplication. Okay. Of means multiplication. 1 kg means, now we have to convert kilogram into gram. You can keep in kg and you can solve this example. See here. I will convert 1 kilogram into gram. 1 kilogram means how much gram? 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Okay, you can write this here. See here, you can write in short, 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. And you can solve this example. Okay, so see here, 1 kg means 1000 gram. So here I will write 1000. Okay, 1000. Why I have written here 1000? 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Okay, so now what we will do here? See, 1000. 1000 is at which place? Numerator place it is. Okay, this is at numerator place. Okay, and now see, upper 0, downside 0. It is, this 100 is at denominator. Okay, 100 number is at denominator place. So upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. So what will remain now here? 75 into 10. And here, see what is remain? 1. So what will get the answer? 75 into 10, 750. Here you will write denominator even though okay. Or 750. So what is the answer? 750. See, there is no denominator in this one. So you can write directly 750. But 750, what it will come? Gram. Okay. Let's solve question number 5. Find the whole quantity if 5% of it is 600. See, again I will read the question. Find the whole quantity. We have to find the whole quantity if 5% of it. 5% of it means which? Don't know. So write there x. Okay, is 600. So how to solve this? I will explain you. 5%. 5% means 5 upon 100. Percent means per 100. Okay, so 5 upon 100. Okay, of means multiplication. Of means multiplication. 5% of it. It means which number? Don't know. 5% of it. Okay, so write here x is 600 is equal to 600. So understood how to write this? 5%. 5% means 5 upon 100. Of means multiplication. It. It means which number? Of it. Of it means which number? Don't know. So write there x is equal to 600. Is, so write here is equal to 600. Now what we can do here? See now. This x, x value you have to find. Now 5 upon 100 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay. So, or we can do one thing here. See, here we can do one thing. 100 is here divided. If we will transfer to that side, then it will become multiplied. See, 100 is here divided. Okay. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become multiplied. So, you can write here 5 as it is. Multiply sign as it is, x is equal to 600 as it is. Here divide, if you will transfer to this side, then it will become multiplied. So it is multiplied. Okay, so now what will remain here? 5 into x is equal to 600 into 100 means what will get? 60,000. See, this only we have to count the number of zeros and write them. Okay. Now 5 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So x zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0. So what we will get? 12,000. So what we will get? 12,000. Okay, so x is equal to 12,000. Now see, this example can be solved by another way also. See, up till here it is same. How to form equation? It is same. Here 5 upon 100 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to that side, then it will become divide. So x will remain here. Okay, see, same. Just method is different. See, what we did in before example, 100 we transfer that side, it is here divided. Then if we will transfer to that side, then it will become multiplied. But now what I am going to do? 5 upon 100, this number, this fraction is here multiplied. If we will transfer to that side, then it will become divided. So divided by 5 upon 100. Okay, now you know we have to do the reciprocal of this number. So 600 as it is, we have to do the reciprocal of this number. See, 600, we have to do the reciprocal of 5 upon 100, what it will come? 100 upon 5. Just I am showing you calculation by different method is equal to, now 600 into 100, okay, or we can do directly reduce from 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 zeros are 0. So 600 multiplied by 20, so x is equal to, now count the number of 0, 1, 2, 3, right, first 3 zeros, okay, 6 2s are 12, so what we got, 12,000, so 5% of E is 600 means 12,000, 5% of E means which number we got, it means which number that we don't know, so we consider x, so what we got, 12,000. Okay, now let's solve next example. 12% of it is 12%. See, whatever it is given, that we will start writing. 12%. 12% means 12 upon 100. Percent means per 100. So you write 12 upon 100. Okay, 12% means 12 upon 100. Of means multiply. It means which number that don't know. So let that number be x. Okay. So x is rupees 1080. See, rupees 1080. See, I will draw the rupees sign. First we will solve like a simple example. Okay. So now again, see, now which method is easy for calculation? With that method you can apply. Either you can shift first this 100 to right hand side, or you can do one thing. See, this number 12 upon 100 is here multiplied. For this x it is multiplied. If you will transfer to that side, then it will become divided. With this method also you can do the calculation. So what we have to do here now? See, 12 upon 100 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to that side, then it will become divided. So x write as it is equal as it is 1080 write as it is. Now which number we are going to transfer? 12 upon 100 we are going to transfer to this side. Now if we will transfer this side, then it is divide. Okay, here it is multiplied. If it will come to this side, then it is divide. So divided by 12 upon 100. Okay, divided by 12 upon 100. Okay, so now what we will do here now? See, x is equal to 1018 as it is. Now it is here divided. Okay, so what we have to do here? We have to do the reciprocal of this number. Okay, we have to do the reciprocal of this number, means inverse multiplication we have to do here. Okay, multiply by 100 upon 12. What we have to do? 12 upon 100, it will be, what we'll do? Reciprocal of this number of 12 upon 100. What we have to do? Reciprocal of 12 upon 100 is 100 upon 12. Okay, so x is equal to, now find this answer. See, now 1080 means see, divide by, see, both the numbers are divisible by 4. See, last two digits are divisible by 4. Okay, so these both the numbers are divisible by 4. So let's divide by 4. 4 3s are 12. 4 2s are 8. 270 multiplied by 100 upon 3. So 3 9s are 27. So what will come? 3 1s are 3, 3 9s are 27, 3 0s are 0. So x is equal to 90 multiplied by 100. So what will get answer? X is equal to, see, 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros right here. In multiplication, first count the number of zeros. 1, 2, 3. 9 ones are 9. We multiply by 100. Na? So it is easy calculation. So x is equal to, what we have got here? X is equal to 9000. What we got here? X is equal to 9000. So x is equal to rupees 9000. It is given above in rupees. Na? So x is equal to rupees 9000. Here I have not written rupees. Because if you will feel difficult while calculating, so I will tell now at last. Okay. Let's solve question number 6. Convert given percents to decimal fractions and also to fractions in simplest form. Okay, so convert given percent, these are the given percent, 25% to decimal fraction. Okay, so decimal, convert this into decimal fraction and also to fractions in simplest form. So 25% means 25 upon 100, 25 upon 100. Okay, so 25 upon 100, and what it is given? Convert the given percents to decimal fractions. So how to convert this in decimal? How to convert this into decimal? See what it will come. What it will come? 0.25. See, we divide by 100. 25 upon 100. See, we divided by 100. Means we have to shift two digits from right towards left. So what it will come? See, first write this 25. See, two zeros. So count to digit 1, 2. And give here decimal point. So what we got answer? 0.25. And what it is asked? And also to fractions in simplest form. Now this is fraction, 25 upon 100. This is fraction. Okay. What it is given? Fraction to in simplest form. Now we have to reduce term. Simplest form means we have to reduce term for this. Lowest term we have to find for this. Okay. So 25 upon 100. 25 ones are 25. 25 fours are 100. So what fraction? 1 upon 4. So what it is asking the question? Convert given percent. These are given percent, 25%. 25% is 25 upon 100. Percents to decimal fractions. Now this is decimal fraction we got. And also to fractions in simplest form. Fraction, see this is fraction, so fraction in simplest form. Okay, let's solve question B. 150%. We have to convert this into fraction. What it is given? Convert given percent to decimal fractions and also to fractions into simplest form. So to convert this, now see, 150%. 150% means 150 upon 100. Okay, 150% means 150 upon 100. Now this we have to convert into decimal fraction. Percent we have to convert into decimal fraction. Now convert this into decimal. Now see here, two zeros, here we are dividing by 100, means here after one, two zeros are there. So count two digits from right towards left. Okay, so write 150 as it is. Here see, count the number of zero, 1, 2. Okay, so count from right towards left, 1, 2. So where the decimal point will come? Here. Okay, so 1.50. So what we can write here? 1.5 also we can write here. See, after decimal point here it is 5 and this is 0. So even you will not write this 0, even though okay. If you will not write this 0, even though okay. So 1.5 also you can write, and you can write 1.50 also. Okay, so now what we have done here? Convert percent into decimal. Okay, convert percent into decimal and also to fraction. fractions in simplest form. Now this is fraction. What it is? This is fraction. This is fraction. Now this fraction we have to convert into simplest form. So 150 upon 100. So this we have to convert into simplest form. Upper 0, downside 0 get cancelled. Okay. Now what will remain? 15 upon 10. Now both the numbers are divisible by 5. So 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. So what we will get? 3 upon 2. So what we will get? 3 upon 2.